Number 31. The seller in Delhi's bazaars is careful not to directly ask for very high prices for video games, because at no point will the buyer see possession of them as an absolute necessity.